And the Shubert Theatre in New Haven opening its doors for some family fun today, just in time for Halloween. Children 12 and under were able to dress up and trick-or-treat right in the theater's lobby. The event also included arts and crafts projects and movies. Of course, the real trick-or-treating 1 week from tomorrow. And everyone